This is the SF Productions Podcast Network.
And the Pop Culture Bunker has now made it to the Cincinnati Comic Expo. It's actually a fairly big show. Last year, apparently they had about 15,000. I'm guessing they had at least that many, because it took us the better part of 15 minutes to wait in the line once we had our tickets to actually get into the hall. Pretty big hall. Stan Lee is here. It's a decent show, although maybe could be managed a little better, but there you go. So let's take a look at what we can find.
Check out anything in Cincinnati while you were here, or you kind of went to the hotel and sleep, ready for the day?
I mean, because of the flight, it kind of messed me up, and I slept most of yesterday. but I did get a chance to walk around this area, my hotel's here, and so it's a beautiful, beautiful city.